Hi, my name is ANDISWA MA-AWU. My student number is 658400062. My poem is for intermediate phase grade 7. The poem is about the importance of water and teaching learners how to take care of water. What is life without water? Water, water. We use water in everything that we do. We use water to clean our houses, washing our clothes, cars, to cook our food. We use water for farming, that is going to give us food. The animals that we get meat from them, they also drink water. Our bodies need water in order for our parts to function. Water is involved in every bodily function, from digestion, circulation, through the control of body temperature and excretion of waste products. Let us take care of water. Without water, we have nothing. Let us save each and every drop of water that is leaking. Let us educate our families about the risk of wasting water. Let us save water so that water can save our lives and our animals' lives, our plants and our world.